let's discuss this question. So here we need to give the answer to the CTQs. The first one says that we need to assume molecules A reacts with B and molecule A and B.